Good afternoon. Welcome to Earth Day at Stetson University. That's right, we're one university. We have, of course, the College of Law. We have School of Business Administration, College of Arts and Sciences. We also have a School of Music. We are not the School of Music. All right, first act is Kate Bradshaw from Communications. Please welcome Kate.
Hey everyone, hope everyone's having an amazing sunny Monday. We've got some technical challenges. We're gonna go full acoustic. So, guitar will be a little less loud than I'd hoped, but I'm just gonna go for it. Probably gonna start with an original and then cover.
Walking with feet tucked in narrow head alleys and digging through dreams with a spoon. Looking straight up to appeal to the madness, but time does not come from the moon. So strange to be here in the southern hemisphere, but I know that when I get home, I will not be the same.
Thank you.
original of mine. I wrote it about my world travels, specifically New Zealand. It inspires a lot of stuff, that place. Oh, this is a cover by 10 Years After. It's a bit fitting for today.
Disorder.
All right. Happy Earth Day, everybody. We're going to come out to a theme song, but we'll just introduce ourselves. We're Law and Disorder, all the way from Gulfport, Florida. I almost said Tennessee. A full quarter mile away. I was just saying to Claudia, we've been driving forever. I don't know when we're going to get there. And we made it. It's a lot. This song is originally written by the Bobby Fuller Four, made famous by The Clash, and hopefully made even more famous or infamous by us here in Law and Disorder. It's called I Fought the Law.
I fought the law. warned. I fought the law and the... I fought the law and the law won.
Thank you. Now that we got you all warmed up, we're going to bring it right back down with Cissy Strut by the Meters.
Breaking the law, breaking the law.
Next up, Royal Gardner and the Officious Intermeddlers.
Back. Royal Gardner and the Officious Intermeddlers. We are back. We're brigadoon, like we come out of the mists of time every now and then. But I do have to note. I do want to note that band life is hard, and we lost a couple of the founding members this year. So, if you please join me in a moment of silence for Lance and Amy Long. They're in a better place now, Utah. But we have refreshed the band with the energy and enthusiasm a couple of 1Ls. Bell Yeager on the vocals. And Jacob Ponzoli on rhythm guitar. We also have some 2Ls joining us this year. Jeremy Haas on bass. And Austin Shutov on accordion. Every band is instantly cooler when they have an accordion. 3L on vocals, Jill Cash. From the dean's office, you know her as the gatekeeper. Claudia, none shall pass, Martinez Charette. On keyboard, a longtime member of the band, a former interim dean, the queen of bankruptcy law, Professor Terry Polly Radwin. And on lead guitar, you can catch him in Crim Pro and Privacy Law, but you can also catch him some nights, some afternoons, playing at the North End Tap House, Professor Mason Clark. And then there's me. I'm just honored that these real musicians have allowed me to share the stage with them for a few hours. We're playing for a couple hours. All right, so it's Earth Day. Our first song is about mining, because as you know, every day is Earth Day for a miner.
What on pump?
I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons, number 9 coal. And the boss man said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me gold. I can't go.
Yeah.
one million 16 tons. But you can't another day away.
This song is about public transportation.
Folsom Prison. Transportation theme. This one's called Midnight Train to Memphis by Chris Stapleton.
Days, still found.
fine that I could not pay. Said, walk right, you'll soon be home. If you cross the line, you'll be on your own. Well, that's 40 days. Shotguns and my wire fences. That's 40 nights to sit and listen to that midnight train to Memphis. Sun goes up. Hit the floor, keep your big mouth shut. Eat your breakfast on the ground. And then you work like hell till the sun goes down. That's 40 days. Shotguns and my wife fences. That's 40 nights. To sit and listen to that midnight train to Memphis. Oh, the midnight train to Memphis. The midnight train to Memphis. The midnight train to Memphis.
This song's a little hard to find the environmental theme, but really what it's about is dissatisfaction with the status quo. Or infidelity. We'll be right back. there's a there's ice cream at the mini horseshoe. I assume it'll be there when we're done. I don't know. But also there is band merch right on the table behind you. So you know, if you like these T-shirts, you can get yourself.
Alright, so this next one, if anyone knows it, you can feel free to sing along with us.
Sail through the changing ocean. children get older, I'm getting older too.
When you remove vegetation from a hillside, get about a sediment runoff. This next song is a particular Florida theme.
This is a song called Seminole Wind. It's by John Anderson. It's about the deforestation of the Everglades and the illegal takings of the native people that were there and harvested that land and lived in that land and grew that land and enjoyed that land. So. Kind of a bummer, but it's an upbeat song, so I hope you guys like it. Your Seminole Wind.
Cypress stump. I listened close and heard the ghost or I see you cry. Blow, blow, Seminole wind, blow like you're never gonna blow again. I'm calling to you like a long lost friend, and I know who you are. Blow, blow from the Okeechobee, all the way up to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminole. Gonna blow again. I'm calling to you like a long lost friend. I know who you are. Blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way up to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminole. The alligator ain't gone.
Should be required for graduation. You should know this song. This song should be on the bar exam. Song by Warren Zevon, Lawyers, Guns, and Money.
You should be in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
I was living with a waitress the way I always do. How was I to know she was with the Russians too? Guns and money.
We got one more song for you. This one has a clear Earth Day connection. Really, it's about gopher tortoises. Big fans of gopher tortoises. Absolutely wild thing. I think I love you. But I wanna know for sure. Come on now, hold me tight. I love you.
A typo. Thank you. Thank you very much.